And then we can kind of fill in the outside rooms with different things for like Jezebel, her recreation, maybe a dedicated room filled with incapacitated slaves for her to feed on, that sort of thing.